Bonjour, je m'appelle Illan Meslier, gardien de but à Leeds United. Vous regardez Uncut sur la chaîne YouTube de la Première Ligue.
Dele Alli for Everton, seeking out Rondon! Sensational save for Meslier.
Big Man BB says, what's it like being so young and in the Premier League? Because you're quite a young goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's nice. It's nice because I'm the youngest in the league. So no, I like to be the youngest, but I don't care, you know.
It doesn't make a difference
for
you.
Yeah. For me, I want to be the best, and that's why, you know, I work hard every day to be the best. And I don't want to say, oh yeah, if he make a mistake, oh yeah, because he's young. No, now it's finished. You know, I'm 21, close to 22, so we have to be clear and to say yeah. Yeah. We speak about the level, not with the age, you know.
Something I think a lot of people want to know, but Victor's asked, is do you watch your saves back after the game is finished?
Yeah.
Yeah?
No, of course.
And a chance here for Joelinton. And Meslier earns his money. It broke kindly for him. And Meslier alive and alert this time.
In the present moment, you don't know. You don't remember, you know.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
To watch the action, you have different view, and it's good to say if you make the right decision or not, so it's nice.
Obviously, you've come over from French football, so Ads wants to know which of your teammates here helped you transition into English football?
It was Gianni Alioski, you know, because he speaks French, and Helder Costa also was, two great people, you know, person
to help you
to
out,
help me, sometimes to translate me.
And what were like the biggest differences like coming to like English football? Was it like was it a big change?
Yeah. Here we work a lot, you know, a lot of team, you know. It's not only on the field, you know, the food, the gym was big different, and of course on the field is the engagement, the impact. Between players. So.
The last question is from Joss 11. Who is the best player you've come up against in the Premier League so far? And there's some good players in the Premier League.
Wow. Honestly, I can say two.
Yeah.
Mo Salah was.
Yeah, I'm sure.
And Kevin De Bruyne also.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Yeah.
Were there any players that just had a shot and you're like, that is powerful?
I think it was in Tottenham last season, you know. I received a ball in the chest from Bergwijn.
Son saw Bergwijn, it's Steven Bergwijn. It's a very good block by Meslier.
No. Oh my God, yeah. Too much power, but I saved them.
Yeah, of course, that's the main thing.
Yeah.
Kevin De Bruyne receives a 93-rated Team of the Week item with 88 shooting and 95 passing. We would recommend a shadow chemistry style to increase the pace and the defensive stats.
We're going to build the ultimate five-a-side team with French players. So which goalkeeper would you choose?
I will choose Hugo Lloris.
Lays it back to Badens. Fine save from Lloris.
He played, you know, close to 10 years in Tottenham, so it's nice. Play with different manager and still in the goals, no doubt, number one in the French team.
Did you look up to him when you were growing up a bit?
Yeah, of course. I keep keeping to watch his game because he's a good inspiration, you know.
Was there certain aspects of his game that you've tried to put into your game, or were there certain things you saw him do and thought, yeah, I should do that as well?
Yeah, no. He's a very good keeper, you know, on the line, you know, with a brilliant reflex. A lot of inspiration from other keepers is very important.
The next position is the defender, and you can only have one defender, so choose wisely.
I'm sorry, but I will say Patrice Evra.
Space here for Evra, and he scores!
Even if he played for Man United, he was one of the best left-back in the Premier League, you know.
Yeah.
With a brilliant palmarès,
In terms of a midfielder, and like France has got a lot of good midfielders.
Yeah, it's true. Vieira was very good, but I would say N'Golo Kanté because...
Kanté,
honestly, it's fantastic.
And N'Golo Kanté reeled him in, yard by yard, stride by stride.
It's good quality, you know. You can press everywhere.
Yeah.
And I think for the team, for Chelsea, he's a key player, you know.
And going on to the last position, striker, if you can have one striker in the team.
No doubt, Thierry Henry.
Henry goes through the defenders as if they're not there. And the goalkeeper, what a sensational goal from Thierry Henry.
The best French scorer in the Premier League. He has his statue, you know, in front of the Emirates. It's the best.
Yeah, it has to be, right?
Yeah, yeah, it's true.
So I'll give you a wild card. So for the fifth position, you can pick any position on the pitch, just an extra player. Who would you go for?
Yeah, we said Pogba.
Shaw and Pogba in the middle. That's Pogba. That's brilliant.
Great player. Fantastic with quality, dribbling, you know, skills. No, top.
Definitely. Top, top. That is a very good five-a-side team. They'd probably win a lot of games.
Yeah, 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 true.
Bukayo Saka receives his third Team of the Week item with an 87 rated right mid. With 91 pace and 90 dribbling, we would recommend a marksman chemistry style to increase the shooting, dribbling and physicality stats.
So the first save is against Liverpool.
Yeah.
And let's just watch it here.
Robertson's ball in, met by Dallas. It came back out to Andrew Robertson and it came off Strauch, requiring of Meslier quite an adjustment.
That's a crazy deflection.
And that's a great stop because, you know, he couldn't foresee that.
You're preparing for the ball to go across, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And finally, you know, Pascal deflect the ball and I need to, you know, cross the step. And with my opposite hand, left hand, you know. When I was younger, you know, I'm working this type of ball with my coach. Like I was 15, 16 years old. So, you know, I work this because it's very not easy, you know, to... You go in this way and after you have to change it.
The next save we've got here is against Sheffield United.
Yeah.
The ball's played across.
Goldrick trying to get across the near post. Lundstrom! Outstanding goalkeeping from Meslier. That is a high quality save.
I think he's, yeah, top three in my best save because I keep a clean sheet on this game. It was first half and this guy is just front of the point penalty. And you have to choose one side because even if you stay in the middle, I can save the ball and say, yeah, go where the ball, yeah, from, yeah, you know, and try to save, and I did it.
So the next save is against Saka.
Saka up ahead of him. What a pass that is. It's Bukayo Saka. Brilliantly thwarted by Meslier.
It was hard because, you know, I'm arrived the different...
He goes in a different direction.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That me. And so I need to stay, stand up, you know, and try to be with him, you know. Even, you know, he can keep, you know, make a fake shot. But yeah, it was very hard. And after, you know, at one moment I need to try to save the ball, you know. And I'm so happy to save this ball.
And do you like study the players beforehand and go, okay, he's going to be left-footed, so he's more likely to go round to his left, or?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, because, you know, my players was on the right side. So I say, if he goes in the right, my players and defender will be here. So I say, okay, you have to close on your right side. And,
So the next one is against Neto with Wolves.
Pedro Neto, the top scorer, drawing an excellent fingertip save from Illan Meslier.
It's a great shot,
yeah,
but the save to match it.
Yeah, with deflection, you know, from Stewie Dallas.
Is this
I like this type of save, you know, opposite hand.
Is this one of the saves that you'd come in afterwards and have a look back on?
Yeah.
That's a great save.
I can watch many times.
Yeah. So the last save we've got here is against Benteke as well.
Took a bit of a turn! Oh!
This one was unbelievable because, you know, my first idea was try to intercept the cross,
yeah,
but finally the ball make a different movement, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
And yeah, I was in the wrong way and need to turn.
So, yeah.
And to, you know, one moment I lost the ball because I turned like this, and after I need to jump and catch in, yeah, two times the ball, say, oh my God. And after, you know, this moment was 0-0 and 1-0.
Yeah. It's an important
end,
save.
Yeah, yeah, because we won 1-0.
When the ball comes down here, did you think in your head for a second, oh, that might have gone over the line?
No, I was sure, you know, I was sure the ball wasn't past the line, so.
out of all of the saves that I've just showed you, which one has to be your favorite?
I would say the save number two against Sheffield.
Because it's literally just straight in front of you.
Yeah, and the context, you know, we win 1-0 away, clean sheet.
It's an awesome save.
Yeah, exactly.
Reece James receives an 86 rated Team of the Week item with 87 pace and 85 physical. We would recommend a shadow chemistry style to increase the pace and the defensive stats. Ivan Toney receives an 86 rated Team of the Week item with 87 pace and 86 shooting. We would recommend an engine chemistry style to increase the pace, dribbling and passing stats.